There are so many horror flicks with some dark and funny humor, and here are some great and must-watch teen horror thriller dark films that maybe you missed. Happy Death Day. This slasher horror thriller with comedy, mystery, and with its kill count is a perfect, smart, and self-aware. With a story of a mean high school girl who is getting killed by masked killer again and again until she finds out that who is it? Jennifer's Body. But many people are fan of this, but I'm sure if you are into little thriller with little scare, this dark horror comedy movie will do your entertainment for your lazy day. A cheerleader became a man-eater, but story get twisted when she tried to attack her own best friend's boyfriend. This is not a really great movie, but it is a fun movie that will not disappoint you. The Babysitter. Well, if you are a teen horror fan, this Netflix movie is your type of movie. When its comic, sexy and bloody scenes comes all together in this funny teen horror flick, I promise it gives you lots of laugh. Thoroughbreds. It's a must-watch film for those who like slow burn and teen thriller. It's not a horror movie but a teen drama thriller film. With two females in lead role with their compelling performances, a story follows two friends who try to solve their problem by plotting a dark and violent plan. Better Watch Out. It is a well-written movie with some great bloody twists and turns. It's about a babysitter and a 12-year-old boy and they are home alone. But story takes a turn when intruders break in. But soon, babysitter learns that it's all far from what she imagined. Tragedy Girls. Slasher genre may be old and not great these days, but still sometimes it gives the best movies like this one. This is the must-watch slasher film, not just because of twist and turns or just for its well-done plot, but because of freshness and cleverness. It's about social media-obsessed modern people. If you like Tragedy Girl and wanna watch one more social media movie, watch Ingrid Goes West. Not a horror movie but a very good film about social media. And that's all. If you like any of these movies, like this video and comment which movie is that. And subscribe my channel. Sorry for any mistake in this video. I know that I am not great but I am still trying and learning. So thank you for watching this video.